We have obtained information that enemy stragglers from Santa Elva are gathering on the Kalana Steppes. Unless we move now, we risk the enemy launching another incursion on Santa Elva. It appears that they are also expecting reinforcements and supplies from the Satana Air Base to the northeast. If the remnant forces and the reinforcements are allowed to regroup, they could pose a problem. We need to attack now, while they are defenseless, and take them out of the battle for good.
Waiting.
The concentration of enemy troops on the Kalana Steppes has been eliminated, allowing us to concentrate on Santa Elva. We can now freely continue our advance without having to constantly watch our flank. I apologize for letting enemy reinforcements get the drop on you. I should have been paying more attention to their movements. It won't happen again. That is all. The XLAA unit has left Sachana Air Base for Mount Nebra. Unfortunately, radar interference has prevented us from pinpointing their exact location. But we believe they have abandoned the Kalana Steppes to protect the Nebra jammer.